Right. Should be good. Got that up and running, that's up and going. Now. So, what's going on, guys? Oh, the camera's up there today. What's going on? Welcome, everybody. So, today we're going to be playing some Farming Simulator 2019, and what we're going to be doing is we're going to be getting a cow set up. I've got to go and sort these bales out, sort all the stuff that I've pretty much just left around. Let me turn this light on. There we go, that's a little bit better. So I've recently started this farm out. It's quite a new one. Let's go and have a look then what we got. So we've got to do... That's been left out. So I've got to sort some of these bales out anyway. And we want to go and get... So what we got down there? Is that sugar beet down there? Around there. And we'll just fill two. Costs a lot of money. There's a lot of money. So I just think we need to go and sell some of these bales. Actually, what am I doing that for? Oh, I need to do that. What's up, bro? Thank you, mate. Thank you. I need to sell some of these. So we need to operate in position. Unfasten all the bolts. I don't know how many it's going to let us do. All I know is it'll only do that's a wrong fork, that's why. There is the bale fork, which is in there. Just go and get. No, where's the bale fork one then? Oh, it's over there, isn't it? I can't detach that, can I? So we're going to have to use this one. This is fine, I can go over there. Go on there. Well, let's get going. We'll sell some of these bales, get a little bit of money in. What we want to do is start picking some of these off. What's going on there? Oh, there we go. Why are they not working? I think only two cells at a time. Yeah, only two cells at a time. Looks of things. That's fine. Could chuck some of these off. Keep them get them going. Why don't I sell him? Well, okay, what we might have to do then is pull this out and load them on the floor and just scoop them in. Turn the engine off. Unload. Get those there. Sound's got a bit funny, give me a second, guys. There we go. So they're all on the floor, that's perfectly fine. Why is this camera so sensitive today? Let's change the steering. Doing this? Oh, we can't on this. What if we can score two at the same time? Nope. We can. Perfect. So that might be why then I won't get them all. House, what's going on, mate? What's going on, my dude? I see he's done. A few grand made just for those. We park that. And now we need to move the trailer. Beautiful. Don't look cows in them, no. Oh, run over with Jet Wash. I can stay there. Then what was we going to do? We've got to check. So they need some hay and silage. Not straw. Let's go and check how much our silage is going. ~35%, that's fine. So we can... That should be moved actually into a silo. I think. Can I dump it there? Not too sure I can. Let's get this put back in. Currently in Tesco's doing my food shop and you're watching the stream. You're an absolute legend, mate. Oh yeah, that was it. Got to go and get my trailer. Oh. Only one of them. It's because I'm new to this map. I need to find a workout. What we can do with these places. We'll see if it'll pick it up. If it does. If I pick this lot up. I'll try and get this lot all put into the silos. Turn that off. Now we need to get that one shut. And open. If it allows me to unload it there. I've got to back it in. That might be a bit of a problem. I'm currently stuck. Come on. I'm hooked on something. See if we can get it unstuck then. What am I hooked on? Oh, that's going to cause a problem. Let's see if we can get it unhooked then. Without flipping it. That's where I get my milk from, isn't it? What am I doing? Silos around here. Do I have to activate anything? I think we've done it anyway. That's our slurry pit. I can stay there for a second. Go and check on the cows. Much muck is in here. There's a little bit. We should clean that out then actually. So what's this pit then? Hang on. I've just thought of something. I'm sitting around waiting for the slurry pit to be done. I need to move that. Let's see if we can lower and turn on. This might work, you know. Let's go and see if there is actually, I'm sure I saw earlier, I saw a slurry pit behind here. Is that a slurry pit? Let's find out. Is. Right. Unload here. Let's go and pick the rest of it up then. Oh, sugar. Really. Check that round there, come on. Let's turn that out of it. Yeah, what's going on, bro? SJ old Dobass. It's a bit of a mouthful down there. Beautiful. Well, we've got a little bit more now left to pick up. We should be good to get that lot wrapped. So there's only a little bit left to pick up now. Just gonna have to get swung around them. There we go, perfect. Need to clean the machines off as well at some point. Oh, I missed. I should have gone down that one. So we'll go down this one. Just makes it a bit difficult to get in this way. Unload that there. What I do want to do actually is utilize these containers here. Oh, too sharp. Come on. Is that rear wheel steering as well? Bloody well is. That's making it difficult for me. Oh, the music has just come on. No. Nope. Boys awake. successful dumb. I'm gonna fill this up with water. I'm making that turn. Just turn it around. Yeah, 90% and 100% done, let's go. Let's get the cows topped up with water. At least then they're going to be nice and dandy. I can do it from inside, don't I? Filling that up. Let's check the stats quickly. We've got plenty enough water. We need to get some straw in there and cleaned out. We've got to get some hay and silage going. Silage won't be long anyway. It'll be okay with that. That can be left there because that's still got some in it. Let's quick go and check the silage situation over here. 40%. Oh, that's fine. What we do got to do... Actually, I need to get a low loader and get that sold. I have to shop and get that sold because I want to get... like a skid steer or something like that inside of the barn for cleaning them out with. But I don't know if I want a wheel loader, be too big. Forklift you can use a pallet truck on. Do I get one with tracks on? Or one with wheels on. I don't think we need tracks, do we? That's a little bit more powerful, but I think a skid steer will be perfect. Tell you what, let's buy one of those. We're also gonna need. Excuse me. A low loader. And a dolly as well, aren't we? What if I could pull that with my van? Let's find out. Let's get a low loader. Main colour. Let's go for John Deere green. Perfect. Right, what we want to do is find. There it is. See if we can go and pull it with our van. See, We should be good. Just go. There can't be on us. Yeah, there is, but plenty enough time to pull out of there. Skid steer into the back of it. Nothing can stop us when we're rising. We keep elevating now. So we've got a bucket, and I'm hoping the bucket we've already got we're gonna fit the skid steer. This is our golden time. It's magic like dynamite. No limits, we're living fire. If this is gonna work. Probably still too high to get up on there. There's got to be a smaller way. Trailers. It's just normal wagons, isn't it? What's that actually? I transport liquids. So there's nothing to transport cars or vehicles apart from this stupidly long vehicle. So I know the truck can be fitted into that. What's gonna have to be, isn't it? I'm just gonna have to use this. What's it, won't even go on there? So there's no possible way. Can we get this on there? Ooh, a reverse on. Oh my god. How stupid am I? Oh, I got over here. Puts it over in there. Lou, thank you so much for the follow. I really do appreciate that. Thank you. How stupid can I be? While I'm here then, do we need anything else? A crane? Could do with a sprayer. We're gonna need a harvester. Eventually. Is that going to just move about then? Or no? Should be a way to just secure this down, surely. On there. That's overkill, isn't it? That's so overkill. Save the game. So look, there's got to be a mod to have a smaller one. There's got to be. Right, here we go. Ooh. Download that one then. That's overkill. So that's a normal one. That's what I like. Right, so that's installed. That's fine. That's great, right, let's get back into it. So this time we want to add a John Deere skid run. Skid steer. Them trailers in there. Oh, and the floodlight set as well. Right, Right, ladies and gentlemen, so what's going to happen is now is I'm going to go and change my son's bum. He's done a very stinky poo. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put on some pre-recorded video for you guys just to watch while I go and get him sorted out. So I shan't be too long. I will be turning off the camera. Obviously, because I'll be changing his nappy. So I will talk to you guys in a bit. I shouldn't be too long. So let's get you some pre-recorded footage of... What was he doing yesterday? Is it this one? No, it'll be this one. Yeah, so this is just some footage of us cutting the fields and stuff like that. So sit back, enjoy, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I won't be just a second. I've just got to swap something over. So I'm going to press a button on my other console and it's probably going to log me out of this one. But I just need to sort something out. So it's going to log me out of this one, you know it is. Yep, thought so. Let me just log back in then. On this account. No, it means I just lost all my saved data as well. No worries. No bloody worries. Right, so we've got, anyway, that one there. We want that one. That trailers. Right, so that's loading back in. So we can turn our camera back on now. And we can turn the volume of that one down. That's not the sole stream. And why can't I do anything on this one? It does my heading. Excuse me. Here we go. Right. So we should be all good again. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to move the camera slightly over. It's over here, just to stop some of the sun glare. And you'll probably be able to hear Peppa Pig in the background. But it's the joys when you got kids. That's just the way it is. Right, so let me detach that one. So we can actually sell that one. And then we can sell that. We can sell that. We can sell that. Because we have just got a new bit of machinery. So it should be in that one. John Deere one. That's the one we want. Rim colour, yes. Obviously yellow. We're going to need that one. Trailers. Should be low loaders, is it? Is it low loaders? Let's have a look where it's in. Right. I like that one. Registration plate. Is it Ireland? Northern Ireland. UK plate. Oh, that's cool. Let's go for the UK plate. the price extra is actually the actual price for a number plate in real life. That's quite cool. Right, so hopefully then. Right, let's get the trailer hooked up to the van. Right, let's see how this trailer works. Must have moved this out of the way slightly. See how this works. No way! That is amazing. But I don't think the skid steer is going to reach on it. I think the wheels are going to be too small. No, we are good, we are good. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. We have done it. Yes. Right, so let's pop this down on the floor. The clamp there. A bit too much, actually. This is just to stop me from rolling forward. Right, let's fold. See what these buttons do then. Right, so that drops the sides down. Okay, so we don't need to do that. What is that side still open for? Get that shut up. There we go. Yes. Do you know what I need to do? I need to take a picture of this, actually, and send this to my dad, because he's going to appreciate that. Give me a second, guys. Send that on WhatsApp. There you go. Right, and so Lewis James is watching. Hello, Lewis, mate. How's it going? How's it going? I love it. Absolutely love it. So let's get going then. Oh, it's brilliant. That's proper made me chuff, that is. What, do the indicators work? They do as well. Oh, amazing. Oh, that's incredible. I'm so hyped that this has actually worked. Let's go for the overtake. It's 50 mile an hour. Oh, sugar, what the hell? Whoa. Yeah, well, I can't help that, guys. One of yous. Well, we have to find somewhere to pull over. Well, we have to pull over here. Will they go past me? You won't, will ya? Let me get right up in the hedge, Jim. Right, will this lorry go past, though? Oh, he's hit me. Well, he's actually done what I wanted him to do, though. What's going on? There's something wrong with the trailer. Hang on. Let me get up in there. Let's get going. What does it keep bouncing for? I think it's actually underneath the trailer that's catching on the road. Oh well, good game. Just don't boot it, that's all. I'm sure 30 mile an hour will be absolutely fine to be towing it. I'll just make sure the stream's still running. Yeah. Beautiful, everything's still running fine on the stream. This is our turn in just up here. Beautiful. Hopefully I can attach the actual bucket attachment to this. Just the whole point of doing all of this. Right, it's unloaded. Oh wow, that bucket's gonna be way too big. unfold loader. There we go. Perfect. Right, let's see if the bucket will actually... Oh god, it throws out smoke. Oh, there's no way this is going to fit on this. No. Right, so we need to find the attachment then for the skid steer. Skid steer loaders. We have a little bucket. Oh my god. There's one there as well. manure fork. Bale spear. What can this take then? I can do everything. I can do everything. I say everything. I say goddamn. That's just what I say. Alright. So what we need to do then is go to map. Get that back over here then. Because that is there. What is that? Is that it? Yep. So reset that to farm. Because I'm not going to go all over and grab it. Whoa. It's a little nipper snapper, this one. Whap! Perfect! Why is the radio so loud? Wow! Let's get that turned down. Radio volume. Let's add to 40% at least. Environment sounds, yeah, that's good. Steering system, let's put it down to 50. Right, save the game here while we can, because what I don't want to do is lose any progress, and that should be sorted there. Oh, that's better. Turn on the steering sensitivity. So now we can actually scrape, if this is going to work, all the poo out. It's not very fast. Right, let's put the bucket to the floor. Let's see. We got to actually see if this will work then. Oh my god, please don't tell me we've done all this for nothing. How do you pick poo up then? You can't do it with that. Oh, there it is. Let's see if it'll work. Manure. Yes, perfect. Oh! You didn't see that happen. I'm guessing this is where you put the manure. Out here. Oh, this little diesel is a proper little smoker, isn't it? Well, that's fine. That's fine. Welcome, Charlene, to the stream. What's going on, chick? What's going on? How you doing? How you diddly doing? Right, so that's the main bit of, well, all the poo cleaned up. There's a little smoker. I love it. Oh, I love it. Right, so I know that works. That's fine. Okay, so we can get rid of the forklift. We don't need that anymore. That can go. Let me go and find a home for this one. If you're still watching, Charlene, hello, hello, hello. There's no way I could pull anything with this, can I? Well, there's a slurry. Let's find this little home. This could sit in here, actually. Oh, look at it go, look at it go. Oh, I love it. I love it. Let's get that bucket up in here. Just so I can turn around. Turn the light off. Turn the engine off. What? Well, that's good. Elliot's still happy watching Peppa Pig. Don't leave all the gates open. I did, didn't I? Shut them. We shut that one as well. I left the van running. Do you know what? We might as well load this up. We don't actually need this anymore. We're going to take this and go sell it. What I want to do is put it there. Oh, I should have put it on the other way, shouldn't I? Yeah, let's drive it on. So what I want to do, I'm trying to get as most of the weight as I possibly can over the rear. Just to help stabilise it. Then normally, you'd put all the weight at the front of the trailer. But then that just seems to be picking the wheels up. Where this is a twin axle. Let's get it up in there. And we can should be able to drop that down. Will that fit in there? Well, it does. That's probably going to have to be it there. Right, so let me fold the trailer up. If that'll go in there nicely. Right, so let's put one there then. See if we can drive this forward a little bit. Just so it looks for realism. So that'll just sit underneath there like that. And that's sitting at the back of there. Perfect. So that's loaded that arm. That's loaded that arm. It won't actually go anywhere. Now go and take this to be sold. Whoa, 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 whoa. So I mean about the weight. Just wonders. going to have to adjust this. There's just too much weight over the rear end. Let's see if I can. So I pulled it out all the way back. I wonder if I can get that actually through there. So look. Oh no, you can't, it won't allow you. Okay, okay. I think that'd be better. That's perfect. Well, that can wait there then. We don't actually need to do that now. And so that's that done. And what else have we got that we need to do? So all the tractors are over there, fine. This could be put back in the yard. This can go in there. That's fine. Do you know, skid steer could probably go in next to it, actually. Your John Deere 90. That's worked out perfectly. Let's log into this one on the computer for a sec. Right, so we need to get this cleaned up actually. Do I want it cleaned up? Oops. Try that password. Thank you. That's fine. That's all fine. I was just checking out some couple little things. Well, that's good as well. Just to be fair, the JCB can be probably sold. We can sell the JCB. We don't ever use it. It's just sitting there. Sell item. We don't have any leased items anyway, which is good. Got itchy elbow. Sick for. Right, give me a second, guys. I'm gonna have to quickly go and change him. He just keeps from being sick. He hasn't got wind or anything. Wow, I don't know. So what I'm gonna do is once again put some pre-recorded footage on. I'll be back in a second. There we go. So let's get back to it. So what was I doing? Well, so I just sold JC, but we don't need that anymore. We need to be getting... Oh my goodness. Do you know what I didn't do? I didn't even bother wrapping the silo earlier. What? Yeah, that's everything there's fine. No connection. What do you mean no connection? It's not an update, is it? I've missed. What's going on, James? What's going on, my dude? Let me just check, make sure it's not an update. No, no update. Something's got to be wrong here then. Let's... close that down and start it up again. Right, well, while that's loading, I'm going to go and grab myself a drink. Let's see what's going on then. So we connect to the server like that. I'd say because something's happened. Take this offline and it's fine, which won't go online. That's going fine anyway. Just means we've lost chat. Necro! Mate, what is going on? What's going on, my dude? There we go. Right, so what was we doing? We went to go and do something. That's what we was going to do. We need to. Let's use distractor. And then squash. Just get this all compacted. Surely there's got to be a proper way of doing this. Well, I should have like a big digger or something to do this. the track up and down. That's 100%. Right, let's go and check it. It's 52%, okay. What I want to do is go and buy myself a small field. That's cultivated. I might go and buy that one actually. Let's go and have a look at field 8. Closed. This is field 9. This might be perfect, you know. This field's about 250,000 because I've still got to buy a harvester yet. How much is that then? 124,000. Let's buy that then. And now we've got to look at machinery. So we need a harvester. Don't have to be expensive. Oh, the John Deere one's 285,000. But I'm a John Deere fan. Well, I want it. So we need to get a header. Miss headers. Done it. Doesn't have to be massive. This is breaking the balance. Got one of them already, which is fine. Now, do we want? Are we gonna bail it? We've already got a baler. could just see there. Something like that. That's probably too big for a field like this. That's 30 grand. We're also going to need a header trailer.
Life gives you lemons, you squeeze them like some titties, bitch.
How's that? How's that? Oh, that's hot. Thank you for the two lemons, man. Thank you. What's going on with the D-Live stream? My screen is just buffering. So we've got that one. Sup, brother? And that's the clarity notification. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. I don't know if you can hear me, but on my side, all my streams are just buffering. I know we're having a bit of problems with the internet at the moment. BK, a shortst. What's up? Just buy that one. I'm not messing around. Yeah, can I eat loud clear? Beautiful, beautiful. Well, thank you for the two lemons. I do appreciate it, mate. I want it. So if you can try and move this trailer out of the way. Drop that there. Let's see if this is going to film here. I don't think it's. I don't think it will. I too big. It fits. I don't actually know how that's on there. Is it going to fall off though? No worries, no worries. Thank you so much for popping by though, man. I really do appreciate that, thank you. Man. Man, thank you. I love the love heart. I love the love heart. This is why I should have an escort, really. Just wanted to hear that notification. is this Oakfield? This is Oakfield, yes. Yes, this is Oakfield. Oh no, I've lost my header. Oh, this is not good. Oh no! Are you having a laugh? Come on, pipe, save me, save me, save me. What the hell's going on? It's like there's something there. Oh, it's the barrier to the map. This is horrendous. This is absolutely horrendous. I can't believe our head has fallen off the trailer for a start. And that we're causing a massive traffic jam. I do apologise about this, guys. This stuff normally doesn't happen. I know the header was... Yeah, my dude, thank you so much for the follow. I really do appreciate that. Thank you, and welcome to Osborne Acre. Nobody drive behind me. Oh, don't do this to me. This isn't going very, very well. Shut up. I could have just reset this, but I tried to keep these things as... Look at that traffic down. Dark Lord, don't do this to me, mate. Just leave me alone, all right? So I've never had the header fall off. It's going to fall off again, though, isn't it? Hang on, let's sort this camera out. Hey, you got, thank you for the support and the faith in me. That'll do. Well, I don't want to go to the rear camera. I like it to be as realistic as possible. Here we go. Oh no, I'm stuck. Let's put my indicator on so people know I'm just gonna go slow. You have to take this very, very slowly. There's nothing else I can do. Six mile an hour. This is ridiculous. I think the head is still, yeah, it is. Right, see if we can pick up a bit of speed then. Oh, there's a big old traffic jam behind me. Might have to pull over and let people through. I'll pull over in here, into the bus stop. Let them through. Can I get through? Let them through. Yeah, you're welcome. Oh, now I'm stuck behind them. You don't want me to suck you up for this machine, you get munched. Here's my turning anyway. We're at the farm. Oh, this is going to be tricky. Oh no. Getting this down through there. Down for the lane. You know what, that's actually... It's okay, it's going okay. I don't really want to go through the yard, but this. What if I can go straight up through? Oh, I can't. Oh, I don't think there's an entrance that way. So we have to go through the yard. Oh, so you're going to take that forklift back, yeah? Do John Deere for life. Where am I going to put this? We might be able to put all this lot. Down the upper end, actually. Right, one of our cows. This harvest is way too big for this field. But it's John Deere. Right, close that. Quick, get it. Go, 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 go. So this is the field that we're going to be using it on, up here. You know, it's probably actually be perfect for up here. So I might do then. I could have gone up the main road. Okay. So that's a different story then for next time. Still might buy a fence and gate and put across there. I don't think we better get the trailer through there. What we might have to do then is oh, might have to put a barn up here, storage shed in this field. How big is this? Oh my god, that's massive. Oh my god, that looks terrible. That looks absolutely terrible. I don't think I should have done that. It's only to store. Do you know what? I don't care. It's happening. It's only to store the combine harvester in. I didn't realise it was that much of a slope. Can we even get the combine harvester in there? We're going to have to sort this other end out. I'm stuck on something again. Because that is a serious drop. I'm stuck. I think I need to go to sleep. Let's get this up over there. As long as this can sit up in there, I don't actually care. Oh, I'm gonna get the header. I left the header on the field. It fell off the trailer, didn't it? Right, then we can get that top field sewn. We're gonna do, I think we're gonna do wheat up there this time. It's already cultivated. This is definitely too big, this map. Can I get through there with the tractor there? Tractor. Let's get this moved. It's popped over there. As long as I can get this in there, what I might do though is reverse it in. Well, that can stay there. Because there's no way I'm transferring that up and down through the fields again. I know it looks terrible, but I'll sort that out later off stream. But now I know though, I need to go and get the cedar. I've also got to go and take the forklift back. I'm sure I can get out of this top end. What I might have to do is create an entrance down the bottom of here. Actually, I could have gone. Let's go have a look. Oh god, there is an entrance there. Oh no, look. I need to clean this tractor. This is dirty. What a perfect place to have a camp to photo. Can't find a perfect place. That route there. complete screenshot on that. Perfect. Right, so I need to go to the shop. So I got, yeah, go right here. If I go, maybe I'm going that way. Right, let's just cane it down this road. Quite a lot of these fields around here, when before planting them, they're going to need lime in them anyway. But I'm not going to lime the fields. Go left. Left here? Yeah. I left here. Oh, a bit too much. Going back to cedar. That's fun, then. Come on. National speed limit for him, right? It's a 50 for rear as well. Bit of electric radio FM. So I bought the seed so I don't have to cultivate it beforehand. Actually, let me sell this. I don't actually need this no more. Repair my tractor and customize as well. Oh. So it's been repaired anyway. It's all hitched up fine. Get draw pins in. Okay. Yeah, so this is our new machine. I've used this before on the last 2017. So basically what we've got here, everybody, is a seeder. But it cultivates, it basically eliminates a lot of hassle. You don't have to cultivate or plow the field beforehand. This should do it all for you. So basically what happens is the seeds all go into there. This part here will make the lines in the ground. Then in here, let me show you. And these bits here, where is it? In there is where the seeds will come out. And that will, these two yellow things here, they're only guides. If I'm correct, these are any guides to show you where you've been. It's a nice little machine, £30,000. If you do this in a nice field, it can make you money back in a couple of jobs time, so it's worth it. So I'm using a John Deere 6250R. It's probably way too big for this machine, but this is my favourite tractor to use at the moment. So I need to go and fill it up as well. But to be fair, what I might do is just take it back to the yard, go and buy some pallets of seeds, and pick them up in the new Eiffel Williams trailer. But yeah, we'll definitely be planting this first one in wheat. I should put more beacons in the yard. Yep, it's fine. What I will do is I'll get the stream up on Facebook. And there we go. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the road. I think what we're going to do is we're going to get back to the yard, give this tractor a clean. So I haven't washed it in a couple of days. It's starting to show. See, I know as well I can get to the farm going through the back of the sawmill. I don't like going through there. This is a lot more of a direct route. Only trouble of having your farm so far away from the shop, there's such a distance to travel each time. Trouble is I'm always buying new equipment. So we've got a baler. Tegra. I'm going to get a cornfield as well. This corn's going to be, I think it's the best to make some slurry with. What I want to do is I just want to get my fingers and toes in a little bit of everything on every side of farming. Just experience it on 2019. We haven't got much money left now to play with. We've got 179,000 left. We'll take that back in a minute. Actually, is it a cedar? I've seen some of seeds. Do I have a feeling it's down here? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna start feeling. Oh, it's just fuel. nice. That's a tanker for fuel there.
I'm sure.
Maybe not. Run into any cows. There's Spitfires. See how they're going to do this. No, okay. Let's do this ourselves then. What I'll do is I'm going to... start them off... here. Where's he going? Just in straight lines from here then. Okay. I just mean I'm gonna have to do the rest myself. I think. She's done it corner to corner, any? Oh, for God's sake. Do you know what? Fuck off. I'm gonna do this myself. Yeah, lower cedar. Turn on cedar. Oh, see, they can do it straight away. Oh, that's gonna look crap. Okay, seeds. I think that's what we need. Let's go to map. How stupid. Oh, I'm not going to drive all the way back to the shop. Do you know what I might do? Oh, hang on. I'll be right next to it. I think we can get stuff from here. Seeds from here. We can't. Peterson 123458. Thank you so much for the follow. Well, 12358, sorry. I don't know why I said four. Well, caught all them. Is it behind here? No, it's not. Apparently my baby's sad. Here. I've got a forklift on the back. Take this down to the shop. Load the pallets of seeds into the back of the trailer. Leave the forklift there for future runs. Trailer hooks on something. I think. Or just steered and crashed. So on the game it is 10 minutes past 3. I don't want to go too quick with this. So I hope everyone's doing well today. And thank you for coming along today and joining the stream. Is it like an Audi? Sat looking like. So it looks like a Ford Sierra. This is all rust. It's all muddy. Look, clean this as well. I've got a lot of cleaning to do. This is gonna work. Yeah, mate, yeah. We have a YouTube account. We should be live on YouTube as well. Come on, so you swing in that. Doing well, thanks, buddy. Hope you're doing well too. Yeah, mate. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Okay. It's the same as on here. Two-day gaming. Go around and do that one. Don't know if it's going to fit in there. That's not, is it? Okay, let's try it this way then. Can I move the forks in? I can't adjust the forks either. I don't think I'm going to go in there. Says I can put them in the back. It says on the picture when I downloaded it. Why didn't I think of that? Oh my god, dude, that's a clever idea. Right, let me shut all the doors are in. On the top, let's see what happens. This is really winding me up. Is there not something that's got smaller forks on it then? Like what I might have to do then is just load the trailer up a bit. So what I wanted to do is then I might be able to get him out. I should have just brought the machine down. Hey, hey! Thank you for the follow. I wonder. This MF buy. What do you mean MF buy? See if this will work. This might actually do. As long as it doesn't slide out, which it shouldn't do. Let's give this a go. Massey Thurgerson. You want me to have a look at it? I should have done this in the first place, to be fair. I think it fits perfect. It does. Massey Thurgerson, the 5440. I'm a John Deere fan, mate. I'll have a look for you if you want me to. Yeah, that works perfectly. We're going to go for the overtake. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. Come on. So I need to go through the sawmill this time, because the tractor's up in field 8. I shouldn't really do this here. I'm gonna. So ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't done already, please, what transporter? what transport I'm using? This is the new mod. Well, it's not the new mod. It's the lizard trailer mod. I can come down from this way, can't I? I can come down here. Hopefully this will work through here. I don't see why this is not going to work. Normally I film the seeding machines up from a proper place, but I don't know where it is on here yet. So I bought these pallets. Hopefully I can fill it up myself. I just can't remember where the farm is from this way. Ooh. Well, we just have to be very careful then. We'll go left up here across the bridge. Take it up to field 8. Please don't fall in the water. Oh, that's a screenshot and a half, hang on. Taking pictures of it on the WhatsApp group. Proven tougher than the first thought. All I've done today is spend money. I haven't actually made anything yet. That's what we're nearly there. Nearly there. Might just do this, you know. Yeah, There's the tractor. No way is that going to work. Is that going to work from there? Refuel. Yes, it works. It works. That was such a ball ache. Literally, I don't think I've ever had such a struggle. Right, okay. Let's get this out of the way then. For now. You can stay there. Right, I want to go and do edges. Great, it's really growing down there. As long as the edges get done. This is bad, isn't it? So I'm gonna hire a worker. So where are you going? Where are you going? It's because these fields are not straight. Working now. It's not working. What was done? I'll lower it. There you go. As long as that's done like that. Right, now let's send the worker off. Right, okay. So they're doing that. That's fine. We can go and move, put the van back down. Looks like we're going to end up keeping the forklift then, because it came in handy. works out perfectly. It generally does. I can't believe it actually worked as well. Actually, this can go just stay down here then. Okay, you're doing what you need to be doing. That's fine. So everything is actually starting to come together now. Cows have got water. You've got food. I might have to clean them out. Let's have a quick look. A couple of little spots of poo in there. Oh yeah, let's quickly go and clean them out then. Before we sign off for today. Tricked your fence. I think it's this one. This one? No, this one. Let's put the rest of us down there then. To be honest, this could probably stay in here. Quickly get that shut. Staying here. Turn the lights off. This is Oakfield 19. This is a British map. Basically, it's more designed for cattle farm than anything else, really. Right, okay, that's going well. So we've got the water in there. They've got food. They've been cleaned. You're seeding up top. That's fine. That's in there. Fine. Everything's all been paid for. Hey, did we pick up all the bales? Let's have a quick look. Yeah, we did. Okay. Oh, that could be shut now. You haven't completed your task. How can you say you completed your task? Now sew for me. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Whilst I... Can we go and get myself a drink and get that sorted? I'm going to leave this on this view for you. Hopefully it does what it needs to do. I'll be back in a second, I won't be long. need to go for a quick piss. Why do you keep on stopping for? Starting down here then. Let's get this bit done. And that's really growing there. Make sure that's done properly. We're going to check that out. Right, we'll start you off there. Hopefully you'll work across. You'll miss a bit. You would, wouldn't you? This is silly. This is silly. Right, straight there. I'll set you up, but don't move. Yeah, yeah. Let me grab a quick weed. I'll be back. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to stop it here. I need to feed my little dude. Gotta wake him up, get his bum changed, get him fed. 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. Yeah, perfect timing. But we can continue this again later on. We should be on this again tomorrow night. Well, sorry, tonight. We're doing a little bit more stuff to the farm. But once again, normal stream starts again tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. UK time. So at the moment it's 1:30 now, so there you go, you can work it out from that. But thank you so much for the support. We've got quite a few people in today, which is really, really nice. Nice new faces. I really do, really, really do appreciate it. Got someone over on Mixer, got someone on DLive, YouTube and Twitch. So thank you to everybody. I genuinely do mean it. It's nice to see some nice new faces coming in. Unfortunately, I had to take a break from streaming once my son was born. And I took about a month off and I lost nearly 90% of my viewers. But it's nice to see people coming back now. And just want to say thank you for it. It genuinely does mean a lot. I put so much effort into streaming. Trying to variate nice content, but trouble is the games I was playing, it was just flooded with too many streamers playing that same game, from Fortnite, Apex to the new Call of Duties and stuff like that. Right, yeah, I'm incredible at them. That's why I'm inside the top 10 in the world on Call of Duty, but I will never get noticed again from playing that because there's too many people like Shroud and all that lot all playing it. I'd never get spotted again. Fortnite is what made me known on Twitch. I almost went up to what, from 0 to 700 followers in just under a week, which was absolutely incredible. But I'm going to be sticking out to Farming Simulator again. I used to play it a lot in 2015 and 17. I put thousands of hours into them. But I'm going to be hitting this game again hard. So thank you to everyone for coming by. Dark Lord, great stream. Thank you so much, man. It's nice to see you here. Is it Bathroom Tube? I can't pronounce your name. I'm dyslexic as anything. Show XXL. Thank you so much for coming along. Quite a few new people join and follow today. So if you haven't done already, go and check me out on YouTube under 2DaddyGaming. You can go check me out on Twitch. It's on my Twitch, it is It's 2DaddyGaming TV. Mixer is It's 2DaddyGaming. Facebook as well. We do have Facebook. We also have some merchandise on over there. I'm not trying to plug it or anything, but I have quite a few people that watch me as a regular. Been watching me since 2015 on my very first channel, and they've bought hoodies, they've bought hats. It's going good again. It's nice to see you. Thank you so much for the follow, man. I genuinely do appreciate it. I'm a full-time dad as well, just so you guys know. I am off work for the next 6 months taking care of my son and raising him. While my wife, she is at work. I've also got a four-year-old daughter as well, which I was a stay-at-home parent for as well. So I've been at home for 4 years now, and this is my only source of income, is streaming. I'm not trying to push for donations, but there's people out there that generally don't need the donations. They don't need the support like people like me. So even if you got like a Twitch Prime sub or something like that, or if you're over on Mixer, you got a few Spark to spare, or even on DLive, you got a couple of lemons to spare, I generally do take every single donation to heart. I remember all my proper donations. Like my very, very first donation on Twitch was done by a, what was his name? I'm trying to remember now. Scouse Lad was my very first donation on Twitch. We've also got Ninja but Ginger as well. I remember all those guys from when I very first started. DLive, it was Flow Driver. Never made anything off YouTube, but I'm not here to make anything. I'm here to enjoy my streams, enjoy my gaming, and it's nice to have people come along finally and enjoy my content again. So thank you to everybody once again for watching. I'm sorry that I haven't got as much energy as I normally do. I'm normally jumping around the room, but I'm still suffering with this chest infection. As you can tell, I sound a bit nasally. Apparently they've completed their job again, so I'm going to have to do this off stream later on tonight. But thank you, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. Please, please, please grab the nearest person next to you, tell them you love them, give them a kiss, give them a high five, whoever it is. Be nice to people, don't take life for granted. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Toodle pip.